Hi, I'm Monish Gujral, age 39. I'm CMD of Moti Mahal Group. In the next 5 years, I'd like to see my restaurant Moti Mahal Tandoori Trail in every city of the world.
This is where the finger-licking tandoori chicken and butter chicken were discovered. The proud inheritor of this secret kitchen is Monish Gujral, whose grandfather, Kundan Lal Gujral, started the Moti Mahal restaurant in 1947 and gave North Indian cuisine a whole new flavor. Monish's tryst with the hospitality business began when he was just in school. All it took to get him into the kitchen was 700 rupees and the hope of spotting celebrities who frequented the restaurant.
Professionally, when I started after 12th, I started developing the taste for the back end work for the whole process, which was difficult, challenging, but at the same time,
In fact, that side of the business people don't really know about, because when you walk into a restaurant, you look at, you know, what's in front of you, you look at the food, you look at the menu, you don't really understand the back end or what goes on inside the kitchen, and that's the toughest part, isn't it?
Yeah, that's it. For the people, layman, it's just a page three. You know, it's a page three that the restaurant owner or something else, they are the page three people, but it's not like that. At the back end, you have a staffing problem. It's absolutely people oriented work. It's staff oriented work. So that's a big bit of a challenging work and the non glamorous side of it. But then once I realized that I'm attached to a historical restaurant, to a restaurant that, you know,
a historical brand that gave
the tandoori to the rest of the world. People who were coming to Delhi or India, they were saying that, you know, it was said by Shah of Iran, who visited, that coming to Delhi and not eating at Moti Mahal is like going to Agra and not seeing Taj. So when you heard that, you felt very proud and you had all the zeal to work.